now.
Checking for eggs and
larva.
Okay. I picked some mulberries. We had our first mulberries came on today.
I picked them yesterday, so.
You did too?
Ate them, but I picked them.
So, like the last week of June, to remember that.
Let's see if we can find it. This is the hive that swarmed. They didn't like that. They did not like that. This is all honey. And nectar. So I don't imagine any queen.
Ooh, sorry. Hi, pot guys. Sorry.
This is all nectar and bees. Oh, that's some nice brood. Yep. Eggs are laid, and when they're the eggs are 3 days old, they hatch. 4 days old. Didn't see a queen on that one, but that doesn't mean she's not around, because if there's brood, there's a queen. unless it's drone brewed. So far, that's not drone brewed. See this side. Oh, that side's loaded. A lot of camp brewed. A lot of fresh laid brewed. Because they're all little white curls. I'll probably find the queen on this frame here. Oh, this got some capped honey. Got a lot of pollen. There's some brood. No sign of the queen. Well, I've got one. A lot of pollen. A lot of new laid brood. Yeah, I'm totally happy with this. If I didn't see any brood, I would be really upset. This is the angry hive. The one that I got stung 30 times when we were retrieving it. Oh, there's a lot of brood on this.
They're pretty busy.
Yeah, these guys are taking care of their babies. This is good.
And they're bringing them care for angry.
Got a lot of drone at the bottom though.
Oh, do we?
But that's okay too. I don't see a queen yet. But like I said, if you've got, unless it's all ends up being drone, which it isn't, it's all I just mainly wanted to make sure we had some. Oh, we got a lot of brood here too. And if this brood was dead, the bees would have taken it all out and cleaned these hives up. A lot of new larvae. I don't see the eggs with my naked eye, but they are hard to see. Especially when your eyesight's as bad as mine is. This would have been the original queen from that hive over there.
Oh, that's
the one that swarmed. What's that? Yeah, they are. They could be to you. They just know that they're going about their business, and I'm going about mine. Some drone cells.
Think they might be taking them to orbit again?
No. There's no. There's no queen cells. Okay, guys. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna move these guys over and put one of them old frames on the side here. I stick in one of these frames with all the honey on it over on the end. Yeah, this will give them, this will keep them busy. They'll go down in and lick themselves. Won't get quite so angry.
Angry bees. This is the ugly, right?
Listen to them, how ugly they are. Oh, yeah.
Who needs glue when you got problems, right?
Yeah. They're swarming around pretty good. Position. That was stunning.
Did he
thought he did, but he didn't. Well, they aren't gonna bother you. I'm just. All right. Two down. Give them back their, water.
Go to the next video, guys. So like, subscribe.
Oh, I'm going to take a break first.
Oh, he's going to take a break anyway. So like, subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next video. God bless.